Welcome to WebStylePress. If you are new here, consider subscribing and hit bell icon. Days are long, years are short. A year passes by very quickly, right? Every website has got copyright text in footer, including current year. If you type 2000s whatever in website's footer manually, then you gotta update that text every year in website footer. You can change that easily. In this video, I will show you how can you use JavaScript or jQuery to show updated year each year in website footer automatically. This is our index.html page, and I will need a custom.js file for my custom scripts in it. I will need HTML for the page, and inside this page I will need this custom.js file. I will need jQuery, and I'm also using Twitter Bootstrap for simple styling. Let's create simple HTML for footer. Container text-center class to make content center aligned. And here is our text, copyrights, and copy, and then span tag, and here is site name, and all rights reserved. For the span tag, let's use class year.js. This is our output, and this is how this text looks like. We will need our year here. We will write some JavaScript here, and we will target this span tag to inject a year inside it. As we have used jQuery, so let's do it in jQuery. Inside our custom.js file, let's use document.ready. document.ready function, and here will be our script. In jQuery, document.ready is a usual way to detect that DOM is ready, and when DOM is ready, then we will apply our logic here. So for that, we will target our span that has got the class year.js dot text. We want to inject this text in span tag, so that text will be the year. In JavaScript, we will get current year like this: new date dot get full year. And that's it. Refresh the page, and here you can see the year. So this is how you can use jQuery to get current year and inject that at required location in web page. What if you are not using jQuery? In plain JavaScript or in vanilla JavaScript, you will apply similar logic like this. Window dot add event listener DOM content loaded event and then here document dot query selector select our tag or class that is year.js dot inner html is equal to similar function. Let's comment that jQuery code, save, refresh, and as you can see, similar result. So this is how, by using jQuery or by using vanilla JavaScript, you can get current year in JavaScript and inject that into any tag. Little bit of explanation here. Document.ready means when DOM is ready, proceed to code inside this function. Year.js.text means inside tag that contains class name year.js, apply this text. In jQuery, we use document.ready function, and for vanilla JavaScript we add an event listener to window object. That event listener is DOM content loaded. DOM content loaded is like document.ready, means when DOM is ready. DOM is document object model. This is fat arrow, ES6 JavaScript shorter function syntax, and document.query selector year.js is like $ year.js in jQuery. This is $ year.js, jQuery year.js. And we will write in vanilla JavaScript like this, document.querySelector year.js. That's it. I hope you liked this video. If I missed anything, comment down below. If you haven't already subscribed, subscribe to this channel and hit bell icon to receive updates. Join us on social media. Links are in the description below. Stay tuned for more updates. I will see you in the next video.